Have you ever wondered about how to freeze the objects in Power BI? Because it will be helpful when you are giving any kind of presentations to a large number of audience. And if something bad happens, that if you move some visuals from one location to another location, it will be not good in front of them. One time, and even if you are interacting from one visuals to another visuals, if you move something else, then that layout may change and you need to rework all the process. So there is an option in Power BI so that you can lock all your objects into one place. So it may not move unless and until you remove that option again. If you're new to this channel or if you haven't subscribed yet, just click on the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to get the latest notifications. Let's have a look at the intro. So this is a Power BI file, and here I have this HR dashboard. So if I just playing around with this one, suddenly it just clicked and move around this one. So it misplaced here and I need to realign the location from again back to normal. So it's a tedious process if something has happened to a multiple number of images or the visuals in it. So it is a tedious job to redo all the process. Even if you're presenting it to a large number of audience, it will be annoying that you have to realign this in front of them. In order to do that, so before going to presentation, it is better to go this option view and then click on lock objects. Once it is done, so you may not able to see those brackets, I mean, that you can just change the locations of any of the visuals. It's static, whatever you have already set before to that. So this is awesome, right? You cannot able to move around anything else. And if you want to do it again, you have to untick here the lock objects, and then you can just play around if you want to change the location. So this is how you can able to freeze and unfreeze objects in Power BI. If you like this tip, just click on the big thumbs up button. If you're new to this channel or if you haven't subscribed yet, just click on the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to get the latest notifications. If you're not a member of our channel, just hit the join button to know in detail about it. If you have any queries and feedback, just post it on the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Keep learning. See you in the next video.